glad you came back.
Me too. I was hoping we could go on another adventure.
That's what I was thinking. In fact, if we could just find a way to get past all this icky seaweed, we could look for human treasures inside the boat.
Oh, I know how to get rid of that seaweed. Give me 1 second.
Use the magic wand to turn imps back into sprites. To remove the imp webs. Well done. Wonderful.
You did it. Now we can go. Flounder. Oh no. I promised Flounder I'd help him by the treasure cave. But if I go now, the current might wash away all the amazing human stuff inside the boat.
If you like, I can go help Flounder while you get the treasures here.
Oh, that would be fantastic. Thank you.
Flounder is waiting for you in the caverns near the throne room and theater. Well done.
I can do this.
Wow, you're back! That's great! Cause there's some pufferfish and eels up there guarding those treasures. And I really want to get them for Ariel. But you know, I kinda got this cold and...
That's okay, Flounder. I'm here to help.
Whew. I mean, cool. If you get the treasures, I'll bring them to the treasure cave.
You got a deal.
Collect each treasure and return it to Flounder. Watch out for pufferfish and eels.
Thank you.
really brave. Ariel's gonna love this stuff. I just gotta figure out how to get it past Sebastian. Hey, do you think you could, you know, talk to him while I get these into the treasure cave?
Sure, I'd be happy to.
Would you go help Sebastian? He's by the cave that's next to the treasure cave.
Those fish are supposed to be guarding the palace gates, but they all went and got themselves trapped in those bubbles. If the king gets to the gates and the fish ain't there, he's gonna fire himself a crab.
I think I can help you, Sebastian. Just wait here.
Match three or more bubbles of the same color. Move the left and right arrow keys to aim. Press the space bar to fire. Round one. Bubbles of the same color together to make them pop.
Young lady. Now, I just gotta make sure them fish get to the gates before the king.
I'm glad I could help.
Well, if you're still in a generous mood, would you mind tracking down Ariel? I think she's up to something in that theater. I tell you, that girl can get into trouble faster than a shark can catch a squid.
Find Ariel in the theater. Got it.
Ariel is waiting to see you in the theater.
Be sure to come. I promise it will be magnificent.
Wonderful!
look at Daddy's theater. It's covered in more of that sticky seaweed.
Well, it won't be for long. I'll get this place cleaned up for you.
Use the magic wand to turn imps back into sprites. Use twirl magic to remove the imp webs.
Oh, that's so much better. Thank you. But gosh, the coral looks kind of gloomy, doesn't it? I hope it's okay.
I'm sure it'll be fine. Just let me, polish it up a bit.
Find the pieces of coral and use twirl magic to change each one's appearance.
Almost like magic.
I'm just glad I could help.
Well, Daddy'll be here any minute, and I know he's gonna love it. Oh my gosh, I was supposed to meet Flounder at the sunken boat, and I completely forgot.
I could go look for him, if you'd like. That way you can stay here and meet your father.
Oh, that would be so great. Thank you.
Flounder really needs your assistance. He's in the sunken boat.
This giant statue of that human Ariel's crazy about. You know, Eric? But before I could show it to her, the sea witch's two creepy eels got it and took it back to her lair. I tried to follow them, but I just couldn't get past the entrance.
I'll go look for the statue. Why don't you go back to the treasure cave and I'll meet you there?
That'd be awesome. Thanks. Oh, and, don't let the sea witch catch you.
What to do. I just have to get rid of those imps. Then the barrier will stop blocking the entrance.
Use the magic wand to turn imps back into sprites. Time to make your way to Ursula's lair.
No! Oh, I can't stand it. It's too easy. The child is allowed to be human, and not just any human. A prince. Oh, her daddy. What was that? Who's there? I warn you, I don't take kindly to intruders. Boys, stop playing around.
Get to the statue at the end of the path and use twirl magic to collect it. Hide behind rocks so Ursula doesn't see you. Ursula isn't paying attention. It's safe to go now.
Making Ariel's dream. What was that?
Ursula's going to turn around. Hide behind a rock.
Soon, I'll have that little mermaid right where I want. Flotsam, Jetsam, bring Ariel to me.
Ursula isn't paying attention. It's safe to go now. Ursula's going to turn around. Hide behind a rock.
Soon, I'll have that little mermaid right where I want her. Boys, stop playing around.
Ursula isn't paying attention. It's safe to go now. Ursula's going to turn around. Hide behind a rock.
Show yourself. Boys, stop playing around.
Ursula isn't paying attention. It's safe to go now.
You did it!
With her prince.
You got the statue! Oh, Ariel's gonna love it!
Why don't I go find her so you can give it to her?
You'd do that? Cool!
I'll be back in no time.
Please go visit Ariel at the beach. You can get there through the treasure cave. Use the magic wand to turn imps back into sprites.
Daydreaming.
Well, hurry! You have to come to the treasure cave. Flounder and I have a really big surprise for you.
A surprise? Oh, I love surprises. I'll meet you there.
Ariel would like to speak with you. She's in the treasure cave.
You guys are the best! Thank you. It looks just like him. It even has his eyes. Oh, why, Eric, run away with you? Oh, this is all so sudden.
We're glad you like it.
Oh, please. Is there anything I can do to thank you?
Well, is there any chance you've seen a crystal?
Let me think. You know, I did see something shiny floating by the sunken boat. It could have been a crystal. Why don't you try looking there?
I will. I hope to see you both again very soon. Thanks for being such good friends.
You have to go? But what if there are more pufferfish or eels?
Oh, you'll be fine, Flounder. I think you're a lot braver than you know.
Chase the imp that's carrying the magic crystal. Use magic to defeat the imp and destroy its portal.
What a marvelously helpful girl you are. I'm gonna tell the Sea King about you. That's what I'm gonna do.
Crystal again! There's the imp! And it has a crystal! Oh, slow down!
Chase the imp that's carrying the magic crystal. Use magic to turn it into a sprite. Congratulations! You've completed this chapter. You may now return to the Fairy Kingdom by using the portal. Welcome back. You may customize your room, tend to the magic garden, check your see your eye, customize your appearance.